storm moving across America at this hour, hammering the center of the country and targeting the Northeast. More than 100 million people in its path. Chicago, buried deep in snow by 10 a.m. Take a look at that. And more than 2,000 flights canceled today. One passenger recording this out the window at O'Hare, waiting for a flight to Atlanta. Snow falling at the same time from Nebraska to Maine, making for white-knuckle rides like this one in Chicago tough to navigate. Tonight, the storm headed east, where some schools will be closed and drivers are bracing for what could be a dangerous morning commute. Our extreme weather team is covering it all, and we begin tonight with ABC's Alex Perez in Chicago.
Good evening, Tom. The snow started early this morning and has not stopped falling since. Many sidewalks and streets in Chicago, just like this one, completely covered inches and inches, piling up everywhere. Parts of Wisconsin, Michigan, and Illinois buried under snow tonight. The Windy City, salt and plow trucks racing to keep up. A slippery, sloppy mess, making getting around a nightmare.
It's like mud. It's like heavy mud.
If you're driving out there, how bad is it?
I mean, it's terrible, right? So you can fly, you can get stuck. My roommate actually got stuck just trying to get back home from work.
And one of the big concerns of blowing snow, wind gusts as strong as 40 miles per hour. A blizzard warning with possible whiteout conditions in effect for the Chicago area. 100 million people in the path of this massive storm, stretching from the Midwest all the way to the Northeast. ABC's Gio Benitez is in Toledo.
Here in Toledo, Ohio, there is a snow emergency. Just take a look behind me. On the road, visibility is down to just